fighter pilot George Burling lands at Malta's makeshift Takali airfield. He's one of 36 Spitfire pilots drafted in as a last-ditch attempt to save the tiny Mediterranean island. A crucial way station between Europe and the battle raging in the deserts of North Africa, British-held Malta is strategically vital.
It's absolutely essential that we don't surrender it, that we don't lose Malta.